Traffic coming from Inorbit Mall will be diverted at IE Labs U, turn towards Cyber Towers and NCB Junction via Softsal Junction, Representational Image, Hyderabad. The Cyberabad Traffic Police will restrict traffic from Something Fishy Restaurant to the Bharat Petroleum Bunk near NCC office from 12 noon to 5 a.m. from June 23 to 25 to facilitate work on the cable stayed bridge work over the Durgam Cheruvu Lake at Madhapur. Traffic will not be allowed from Inorbit Mall towards Nectar Garden and Road No. 45. Traffic coming from Inorbit Mall will be diverted at IE Labs U, turn towards Cyber Towers and NCB Junction via Softsal Junction. Traffic coming from Jubilee Hills Road No. 45T Junction will not be allowed towards Nectar Gardens and will be diverted towards Madhapur Law and Order Police Station, Batel Rao Nagar, Cyber Towers and left turn towards Inorbit Mall. Traffic can move till Nectar Garden only for the convenience of local residents. Traffic from Ayyappa Society will not be allowed at the Kod Crossroads beyond Nectar Gardens and will have to go via Cyber Towers and take a left turn towards Inorbit Mall. The Cyberabad Traffic Police in a press release requested motorists to take alternative routes to prevent traffic congestion on the roads around the lake. The GHMC plans to install the bridge girders for which it has sought a traffic block from Something Fishy Restaurant to Bharat Petroleum Bunk near NCC office. It will be using a 200-ton crane and an 18-ton trailer.